So, this tutorial in the Snap Start series is the horizontal snap start. So, two components to this one. There's the snap start and there's the bind. You're going to need to learn both. So, if you haven't already learned how to bind horizontal, the place to start is the banana turnover, which I have a video of somewhere on the YouTube channel. Basically, you're throwing, instead of a front style throw, you're turning your arm that way. So you're throwing with whatever this side of the yo-yo facing up. You're going to throw it this way, and now it's spinning sideways. Now what you want to do is once you've thrown it, you're going to throw it so that it goes around your thumb, like that, and your thumb can then pop it up in the air. Now, the bind for that works like this. You're going to pick up the string, and this hand's going to wrap around the yo-yo and pull back. So you throw, wrap, pull back, and then you pull this hand out of the way. It's like any other bind, same general motions. It's just horizontal. Once you have mastered that bind, it's time for the snap start. Your usual snap start, this way. You're going to turn the yo-yo this way. And I'm going to suggest start with slight variations to get the hang of it, and then work your way to full horizontal. Start with a snap start, and when you've snapped it, what you're going to do is throw it up in the air to give you time to catch this string and get this hand around. So that's the three pieces. Snap, catch, hand around. You see, I threw it high enough up that it had time to float down before I caught it. I'm going to give you another angle. Pretty much all there is to it is do it a million times. Be very careful. This one can snap back. It's awkward. Be ready to duck. I'd suggest putting on safety goggles and a helmet while you're learning it, but people don't do that. And if you are going to do it without safety goggles and a helmet, feel free to film it so that you can get lots of views on YouTube when you crack yourself in the melon. I'm kidding. Don't do that. Be careful with this one. Enjoy!